Humanity is always being tested. Conflict and war is the crucible through which we evolve. Those who fall will be forgotten. Those who rise up, their names will be remembered forever. History is written by the victors. You know my name.
I'm going in. Get ready!
Don't get back up. Down for the count! Meteor strike! Didn't have enough?
Here they come!
It is good to be back.
My dearest Fariha, every mother hopes for a better life for her daughter. I was willing to fight and die for it. I taught you that there is nothing more important than protecting the ones you love. You grew up surrounded by heroes. They filled your head with stories of adventure and dreams of glory. And one day, you wanted to join them. But it was not the life I wanted for you. I never told you of the weight I carry from all those I killed to keep everyone safe. But I always did what was asked of me. Until one day, I could not take the life I needed to. I hesitated, and everything changed. The people who I was supposed to protect died, and I was left behind, gravely wounded. The world believed that I was dead. I thought perhaps that was for the best. I've lost so much in my life. I've said goodbye to so many friends. I've buried the ones closest to me. But for all that I have lost, I know that there are still people who need to be protected. So I cannot stop fighting. Not yet. Not while there are people still waiting for me. One day, I hope you'll understand. Your mother, Anna. I'm securing the objective. Anyone want to join me?
I require healing.
I have you covered.
We gotta push him back.
Eliminate this target.
Bombs away.
Anna, reporting for duty. I'm on the attack. Follow me in.
Barrier is failing.
Hitting you with a nano boost. Get in there and do some damage. I have you in my sights.
It's high noon.
Lights out.